The Philippines called out today for champions. Those who